If you're looking to further develop children's 3D shape knowledge, our lovely Twinkl Teaches teachers, Georgina and Helen, have created a two-part video lesson series on Year 2 3D shapes. In the first lesson, Georgina teaches children how to identify 3D shapes and their properties.
Excellent, well done. The 3D shape that's hiding is a sphere. And a sphere is perfectly round.
Children will also discuss vertices, edges, and faces.
The edges of a 3D shape are all the sides that go around the face.
In the second lesson, Helen teaches children how to compare and sort 2D and 3D shapes. Children will play fun and engaging games to practice identifying and comparing 2D shapes.
I'm a 3D shape. I have one flat face and I have one curved face ending with a point. Yes, you're right. You are a cone.
Children will practice using their mathematical vocabulary to describe the shapes.
Then, I want you to think of some statements about the shapes, some sentences.
To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teaches before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I'm sure you will love this maths lesson series on 3D shapes. So, head over to Twinkl Teaches where you can take a look for yourself. Until next time, bye for now.